everyone in the yard was having fun. But really, was it everyone? Not quite. Little Eric's mood was not so light. Bob saw his frown and said hello, but in monster speak, it sounded so. Eric answered, timid and shy.
Roar!
The answer sent him all over the place, but as he stood up, a smile beamed on his face. In monster speak, he was glad to know, it is quite loud to say hello.